here I am. As you see, I was kind of in the middle of the game when I started the stream. Just having a bit fun with Mortal Kombat 11. Having a little tea party, as you can see. Where was I? Yes.
Woo! Did Baraka and Katana get busy?
Such a coupling is impossible, Earthrealmer!
Where there's a will, there's a way.
I mean, it started as he tried to insult her, but they ended with him trying to ship it. Is the sound a bit low? Anyway, I need to remind myself of this one. Oh, okay, no. Oops. No babies for Tanya.
Finish him. Friends, Melina wins.
Another try. I'm looking for a special interaction between those two. I think that was funny.
Whoa ho ho! No way, hot lips, no dice.
Oh, you reject me, Kate.
I like leading ladies, not femmes fatale.
Round one, fight.
Okay, so he's totally okay with her body, it's just her personality that turns him off. I mean, she is there in the veil, so... He's not that different from any of the creepy gaming bro.
Thank you.
already did the friendship, so then I will try the fatality.
Round two, fight!
Supposed to be an Oscar? Or did he win an Oscar? I can't get an Emmy or the People's Choice Award, but... Got to go fast! Too bad I haven't unlocked the hilarious intro, which is like grinding and... Like she's so eager to be back in Mortal Kombat! The only thing lacking from her intro is a toast hanging out of her mouth, like if she was on her way to anime school or something.
Did Baraka and Katana get busy?
Such a coupling is impossible, Earthrealmer!
Where there's a will, there's a way.
I mean, as far as I've gathered of the backstory, it's some sort of Magitek... what do you call it? Pyramid of Spawn? Artificial move fertilization thing. Spawning pits or whatever. No grandchildren for Kitana and Baraka?
I will crush you.
Round two, fight.
It's like one of those online horror manhwas. Supposedly, not so. Phenomenon.
Leading ladies, not femmes fatale.
Round one, fight.
Come on. I mean, Scarlet may not dress sexy, but at least she have the color scheme and the dagger. The attitude of a femme fatale. Okay, more like an old-fashioned assassin, but... I don't know. Do people know what the femfatale is? Stole that from Rambo.
It's playtime.
Round two. Fight.
Do the teddy bears. They were so cute. I mean, it's clear that's Melina, and that's Kitana, and that's Jade. So it's kind of representative of Melina getting in, after all, as a DLC fighter.
Not the first to want a piece of me.
I'll have more than one cage.
Round one. Fight.
Is he? Does she mean two pieces? Is it she going to avenge all the neck punching? Oh, she was talking about both his ears. Not as hilarious as the neck puncher. See? Neck punching is so much funnier. I mean, he's laying right there, just taste away.
Did Baraka and Kitana get busy?
Such a coupling is impossible, Earthrealmer!
Where there's a will, there's a way.
Round one, fight. Two. fight.
Lips, no dice.
Oh, you reject me, Cage.
I like leading ladies, not femmes fatale.
Round one, fight.
Did I just not claw him? I think I have to do this the other way. Same matchup, but instead of being the but this time I'm the net puncher instead of the net punchee.
Johnny Cage. Melina. Black Market Alley.
Hi, Iris. How you doing?
Your flesh looks tempting.
Yeah, you're not the first to want a piece of me.
I'll have more than one cage.
Round one, fight.
Right, she will have more than one cage. She planned to take on Cassie too. Yeah. I have got Mortal Kombat 1, but started a bit But I still have more to do in 11 before I switch totally. I want to take a proper goodbye to Cassie and Aaron Black. Now, we'll do the friendship again. No. Yes. Yes, but let's see if the interaction I'm looking for is showing up this time.
Woo! Did Baraka and Katana get busy?
Such a coupling is impossible, Earthrealmer!
Where there's a will, there's a way.
Round one. Fight!
Why? You thirsty?
I could use a few pints.
Fatality. Johnny Cage wins. Flawless victory.
Both despise Devora.
That doesn't mean we're making a buddy picture.
Just think of the possibilities.
Round one, fight!
But seriously, that's the kind of film adaptations of Mortal Kombat they should make. They fictionalize Johnny Cage movies. Ninja Mine, the movies here. The Western movies he wanted to make with Aaron Black, the buddy movie Milan Milena wanted to make with him. There was pure defictionalized or as backstage comedies about the backstage. Also, maybe some crime movies about Kano. That would have been cool. Hoping to manage a fatality there and then make a joke about how they're already making a better picture. But anyway, I think it was finished with this one. Then I feel the time is...
Conquer. Story Towers of Time.
I actually never done this one before, so it was... It is on Bloody Time. Tutorial. Okay, I mentioned... Oh, Cassie.
Cassie Cage.
Andrew Lloyd, whatever of you.
You will sing of pain for me.
You're not. You're only proving her right, you know. Do we get some hearts and shit?
Fatality. Cassie Cage wins.
We are not enemies, Commander Cage.
Consider this a cultural exchange.
That's agreeable.
Round one. Fight.
Okay, but they're still going to murder each other.
Yeah.
ready.
Round two. Fight!
All aboard the friendships!
Shinnok.
Come on over and find out how.
As you wish, human.
Round one. Fight.
So what awaits me now? Currency earned. Coins are awarded for most Mortal Kombat 11 activities. Soul fragments are earned by winning a match in any game mode. Hearts are earned by killing an opponent with fatality or brutality. Many fights in the Towers of Time will have modifiers that aid the opponent. Who do I want to play as?
Kano.
So it's getting more. So it will be more gimmick challenges.
Where's the delivery?
It's gotten mucked up, see? And expensive.
You intend to bleed me?
Each modifier is associated with an element type. The active modifier for this fight is of the blood element. Blood modifiers will drain your health and give it to your opponent.
Round one. Fight.
Makes sense. Drink.
Round two. Fight.
You won this round? You said it came up.
Fatality. Kano wins.
Acid rain. Ugh. That was quick. but maybe they give me an extra presentation when the battle starts.
There is no act beneath you.
Gobsmacking news, that ain't.
It should not be a source of pride.
The active modifier for this fight is of the poison element. Poison modifiers will drain your offensive and defensive gorge and give it to your opponent.
Round one, fight!
Hey, stop being a dick to the bird. Okay, I guess it's energy element this time. See what that means.
Three strikes and you're dead, Kano.
I only need two strikes to gut you.
Know what? That was strike three.
The modifier for this fight is of the energy element. Energy modifiers will do additional damage.
Round one. Fight.
Ah!
I'm pretty sure I still got her. Okay, I guess this is fire. Yes, yes.
It's a feature, not a pact.
As is your lack of honor, Kano.
Yes, it is. The active modifier for this fight is of the fire element. Fire modifiers will deal damage over time.
Round one, fight.
He can be hurt too, not just me. That one up. consumables are rewards that can be earned while playing various game modes that can be used in towers to aid you in combat. There. What?
Yes, I am an orphan, Vihan.
Then who will mourn you?
You can use resist or shields to lessen the damage from elemental modifiers. Use Scarlet's pure blood vital with R right stick to prevent damage from blood rockets.
Round one, fight! Fatality. Scarlet wins.
The Kunin Emergency Receiver. Summon Kyrax to assist during the fight. I assume I'm more or less forced to pick that one.
I have no twin. Who are you? It's a secret I cannot share. I will drain it from the veil.
Tag assist consumables allow you to call in another character to assist you in battle. Move the right stick in any direction to call Kyrax.
Round one, fight!
Not exactly great art. That may explain why we never get her to see her carve an S in people. Gorg of the Eight Immortals. Burai Shu lets a thought rip, stunning your opponent. Oh, more of them. Severed arm of Shinnok. Necromancer hand to flick your opponent's back. And Force Ball. Reptile sends a Saurian Force Ball at your opponent, popping them up.
-3 degrees Celsius.
What is that?
The freezing point for blood.
Yeah, I should have known it was something like that. You can use multiple consumables in a single battle to create a powerful combination of abilities to take down tough opponents.
Round one. Fight.
Fight.
Fatality. Scarlet wins.
Your final challenge is a battle against a powerful opponent in a boss tower. Use everything you have learned and acquired to defeat Shao Kahn. Yeah, you know what. I want to redo this one with another character just to see if it's any different. But anyway, I need a short little break right now. I bet I'll be right back. Sarah, I'm back. Will you just have me excused for a bit more? Can I redo it? Oh, toggle lock, so an objective is met. Okay. But I'll
Aaron Black.
Didn't I forgot to pick all the Oh, there.
Guns against me.
Just one shot and you're buzzard bait.
It's a pity to crush such spies.
Two words, nuclear weapons, bitch. When Shao Kahn is low on health, he will gain a protective armor and will no longer react to attacks. Boss fights require a strategy and are more difficult than a normal battle.
Round one, fight!
Just one round?
Wins.
Okay, I was a bit worried. Tutorial objectives completed. Ah, could be playing around here before I can really get things going in the crypt. Interesting. Congratulations. You have completed the tutorial and unlocked the Towers of Time.
Belong in Earthrealm.
Shoot, and miss all the outworld fun?
One man's fun is another's wasteland.
Round one, fight! Fight! Fatality. Aaron Black wins.
Takata hasn't forgotten Black.
Be wise not to snap my garters.
I'll snap your neck.
Round one, fight.
Oh.
two. Fight.
Didn't even give me the courtesy of a proper fatality. Retry.
Why come to Outworld?
Why, to meet exotic folks like yourself.
By exotic, you mean primitive.
Round one, fight.
You need to learn the pattern of those shurikens. Pew pew. Bruto. Lost there. Mm.
Kano.
Step one, rip out your bleeding heart.
Do it. You'll pay for it.
Round one, fight!
So you may wonder why a demon is using gun for those guns, but that's the nicest for you.
Fatality. Kano wins.
I thought the last dance would fit with Spawn, the character. Hmm.
think. Why should Kronika need you?
Same reason you did. I'm handy.
You are her sacrificial pawn.
Round one. Fight!
Did he say pawn? And will Barbie be sent soon after that? Select a new fighter.
Johnny Cage.
Master Boyd sends his regards.
You killed him, didn't you?
Your sensei was helpless against me.
Round one. Fight!
Thank you.
Sam?
Yeah, I rocked it.
It really tore me up.
Fatality. Johnny Cage wins.
This time, I'll make sure you're dead.
But there's no bridge to throw me off of.
Just need a knife to gut ya.
Round one, fight.
Final round?
Fight.
Score!
much fun at happy hour?
Oh, I got totally ripped.
50 over 60, I'm still ranked.
Johnny Cage wins.
Project greatness.
It's blinding, isn't it?
We all see through the cage.
Round one, fight!
Why? You thirsty?
I could use a few pints.
Fatality. Johnny Cage wins. Cassie Cage.
I think you're butt ugly.
That's just hurtful, Cage.
Round one, fight.
Both your parents.
How do you know them, Cabal?
I always study my targets.
Round one. Fight!
You know, I think it might be time for me to call it quits for today. So I'll be back later with probably Bayonetta Origins this time. But for now, I'll say goodnight. Bye! Thank you.